My name is Tobias Ledermann. I'm the CEO of 52 Masterworks, which is the first crowdfunding platform for artworks worldwide. The idea is now more than 1 year old. Several co-founders out of the art and of the startup section come together with the idea to connect the crowdfunding approach to an innovative art approach, and this together was composed to crowdfunding in artworks. You can invest an amount from 250 euros up to maximum of 49% of the artwork, so that's always a co-ownership of the artwork, and we will put regularly new artworks on the platform, so you can choose your favorite artworks and participate to this collection. It's not just the participation in one piece of art, it's also the establishment of a huge contemporary collection which is composed part by part, and which is also curated by a curatorial board, so we want to create a huge collection on the basis of a crowdfunding approach. Yeah, with our first artworks, we have about 30 participants so far, and the value in total is about 50,000 euros collected within several weeks. Just started 6 weeks ago, so it's a really huge amount of trust and money which came in the first weeks into our concept. The selection process is democratical. You can choose your artwork, what you like best. It's not a fund. You really invest or participate directly in one piece of artwork, but it's not only the participation in the artwork itself. We also want to establish a community approach, which means we will organize events. We will inform via social media about the collection, and the co-owners will see what happens to the collection. For example, pop-up galleries in different cities, first nationally, then internationally, and they will be informed in a very dynamic way and be involved directly to this whole idea and what happens to the artworks during the selection process and the establishment of this collection. Yeah, the first artwork was a Robert Longo, a really impressive triptych of Robert Longo, a cathedral, which was sold out within several weeks. And yeah, look on our page, it's really an impressive work. And the second one was a Banksy, which is also almost sold out. So not only new, but also well-established artists you can participate in. Me personally, or for 52 Masterworks?
Both.
Me personally, I fell in love in an artwork of my co-owner or co-founder Christian, which is Shepard Fairey's Revolutionary Woman. Really exciting artwork, but he will never open it up again. So this one is lost for me, I guess. Yeah, for 52 Masterworks, of course, it would be very, very interesting also to have either one really huge artwork like a Gerhard Richter, so that you can reach like the maximum possible artworks as well. But it's not only one piece of art which I'm interested in. I would love the idea to, for example, establish a set of different new artists. So several artworks which are picked from several artists together and built up in a set, and then offer the set to the participants, so that you can also promote new artists and not only invest in established artists. Well, our big goal is to create one really impressive collection which has a standing for itself, and also be recognized internationally, so that you have a huge platform for artists, for participants, for enthusiasts in art, which come together on this platform and build up a huge collection which is worldwide renowned, just as the Guggenheim collection or similar established collections. That's the vision. Actually, it's a yearly approach. 52 stands for 52 weeks per year. So at the moment, we are putting more or less an artwork each month. In the future, we would like to sell one piece per week so that you are really excited each Friday which artwork will be next, and then decide if you want to participate in this artwork or not. Yeah, the wish would be to really excite a huge amount of participants and to be recognized all over the world with this art collection, and also be recognized as a new platform to distribute art for artists, and a new platform to collect art, which doesn't have to replace the existing way of collecting art, but be a really alternative for everybody to have access to art and access to all artists and all kinds of artworks you could imagine. Thanks a lot.